Good morning, my dear kids. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Today, we are going to learn English. Our first unit in English is about rhyming words. So first of all, what are rhyming words? Rhyming words are words with same ending sounds. For example, if I say hen, H-E-N, hen. And men, M-E-N, men. Is this sound same? Yes. So these are rhyming words. Hen, men. They sound same. If I give an example, car, C-A-R, car. And another word, men, M-E-N, men. So car, men. Does it sound same? No. It has a different sound. So these are not rhyming words. So let's see some more example. Can you see a picture of a cat here? So can you say what word rhymes with cat? You can say rat, R-A-T, rat. Then you can say mat, M-A-T, mat. Even there is a picture of a bat, B-A-T, bat. So cat, mat, rat, bat. All these words are rhyming words because they end with the same sound. Let us see some more example. Can you see the picture of a pen? What word rhymes with pen? Can we say men? M-E-N, men. Even we can say ten, T-E-N, ten. Hen, H-E-N, hen. All these words end with same sound. Pen, men, hen, ten. Now, let's see a poem and we'll find out the rhyming words. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Did you identify the rhyming words? Wall, fall. Humpty, Dumpty. These are rhyming words. Can you see the picture of a house here? What you have to do is, you have to find the word which rhymes with house. There is a picture of a frog and there is a picture of a mouse. So house, frog. Does it sound same? No. House, mouse. Does it sound same? Yes. So house, mouse. They are rhyming words. So rhyming words are words with same ending sounds. So we learned about rhyming words. So what are rhyming words? Rhyming words are words with same ending sounds. So what you can do is try to find out rhyming words and write it in your notebook. So this is for today. We'll meet in the next class. Bye.